about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
Oops.
I should check out Lee's office.
Glad to see you're okay.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... This much power.
Oops. Okay. Over here.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the Shrine's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Yes.
Okay.
Whoa. What are you hiding, Lee? Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Here we go.
Phew. It's a burn room. Wire to destroy them. One more. The police.
Drop, please. Thank you.
Hey, don't want to think of what could have happened. How do I get out of here?
What the f- here.
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey! Just checking in.
Peter, hey!
Alright.
Hey, doctor.
Okay.
Peter, I'll be just a minute.
Wow, look at all this new stuff. You really need to get better. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can
didn't come.
Okay. I think that should do it. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Missed call from MJ.
Time to leave.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, we'll still be here when you get back.
I'm just playing stealth branch inside. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. You still on for dinner?
That's not the one I wanted.
Yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like steak risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. Now I'll just screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Should I, like...
Another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't.
It's like right
can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project.
Where's the police station around here?
Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
There it is.
Okay.
Yeah.
That office might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back. What are they building? Is this careful?
So what's the boss doing with the money from this?
All that cash is going straight into grave.
Easy does it.
You tried any yet?
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Yo, has anyone seen the 316?
Where's this guy go? Okay.
This is what they're doing. GPS trackers.
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
Here we go. Nope, can't skip this. I'll skip it.
Police look like they could use some help.
Wow, that was pretty good.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
Crap. Talk to him.
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish. Fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse. Top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Yo.
Okay.
Two. This building is serious.
There we go. Okay.
Good Good fight. A for effort. Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Touch it
off.
No! Fucking.
Why? He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
There.
Okay, all clear.
All right.
There we go.
Let's try this again.
That's pretty good.
You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good.